Nope, just looking. Under the sun, moon, and stars. Oh, gnarly. Not much padding in these shoes. Inside them and fall off. Yep. Wish we could take some of these trees home.
Survive.
I know. These mangrove trees are my favorite.
The which ones?
Mangrove. The ones that are in the water with a crazy root structure.
Yeah. Those?
Yeah, similar to that. That might be a big one, I don't know.
The roots grow above the ground?
Too fast.
What are you gonna do?
Lizard.
It's too fast.
He caught one at Santa Kay.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, he did. We got a picture. He's fast. Just like a lizard.
Have you ever heard about my speed? All those years playing defense together, you should know. That is true. That is true.
You're a pretty good backup skater now, though.
I had to take the 3-on-1 break.
You shut him down, too. Probably some good fishing in there.
Surf casting.
Yeah, buddy.
You like fly fishing?
Anaconda. Holy fish.
Yeah, that's a mangrove. All these in the water.
I think we should make plans this fall.
Go where?
Fly
Yeah. Good job first. Fuzzy, soft, probably poisonous. Break out and bleed in hives.
That is weird. It's hollow, isn't it?
Yeah.
Some kind of anemone.
You think it's an urchin?
Lost urchin. Yeah, he died and never got crushed.
Cool.
Eaten.
Oh my gosh, that is cool.
Bridge. Smells like Lackawanna.
Yeah.
Smells like Lackawanna.
You don't remember Lackawanna back in the day?
Oh, I remember it in the 80s at least.
On the windowsills, you know?
Yeah.
Dust the house. In the afternoon, it'd be that thick coat of whatever they were cooking there.
Coke furnaces?
Yeah. And we all survived.
Yeah. Why are we all cancer? I was going to say, it says the guy doesn't smoke, but had cancer.
Hey, Ashley. Yeah. You want to put that stuff in his bag?
I don't care.
All the little crab holes.
Might be fragile.
You better hold that one. That's pretty soft.
Take a swim in that, Carl.
No, thank you. Probably typhoid, consumption, polio.
You know, we could make half the time.
It would shave some minutes off.
Hey, we're going to swim it.
Faster.
Faster. We'll shave some time off.
Yeah,
the water looks silky. There's probably crocodiles.
Crocodiles.
You're probably right.
Think so?
No.
I don't think they have crocs here.
Well, they have them in Florida, so why wouldn't they have them here?
I don't know.
That is weird, isn't it?
It's a tree the goat was in. No goats this time. A sweet little four-wheeler trail, though. Burp. Burp. What do you think that was?
Some place that didn't make it. Got sick of
hurricane casualty.
Flooded too many times. And decided, fuck it, I give up.
Hey, Ben. Picture.
Yeah, it's pretty brave to build right on the seaside. Brave or foolish. Amounts to the same, I suppose. Fuzzy snake. It's a Caribbean fuzzy snake.
Here we go.
Ooh, lizards everywhere. They're everywhere up here.
Step on one of them cactus, too.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you taking a picture of his butt?
Eat one of those.
Really?
Eat one of those buds on top of that cactus.
Okay. You want me to die?
If you don't die, you'll be alright. Okay.
guys remind me of Japanese tourists. Christ sakes. Every 10 steps.
That's right.
The goats are here because there's goat poop.
That would hurt. No.
Babe.
Whew. Did it hurt?
No, they're stiff.
It didn't hurt. Didn't hurt.
Lizards are black on the rocks.
That looks like a big aloe tree.
It is, isn't it?
Is it?
Look at the sides of the leaves, they're all serrated like an aloe. Go crack it open, rub some on you.
Just can't seem to keep alive, can you, huh?
Excuse me?
The aloe tree.
Yeah, mine keep rotting out.
Really?
Just can't keep that one alive.
Boydies.
Hey, it smells like Wyoming now.
Rocky Mountain?
Hey, that one's in heat. That's what they do. They mark their spots.
Yeah.
And then they poop in the middle of them. And that is a calling card.
Calling card, huh?
Yep. I wish it was that easy for us. Deer got it made, man. They just mate everything and everybody.
But only a couple weeks a year.
That is a good point. And then poor geese.
It's weird how it's cactus, tree.
Had to find the sun somehow.
Ooh, well, that's gnarly. I'll run into those. Should bring some back to the boat for punishment detail. 30 lashings.
What?
How we doing?
Good. Good day at the bubbly. No,
I haven't seen the poison patch yet.
You just don't get it.
Who? Carlson?
He wants to jump.
He'll change his mind when he sees it.
It doesn't look like it would chew you right to pieces.
You'd be dead within 5 seconds. And there is no getting out of it. Poison trees.
Oh, yeah.
Still don't know what they mean.
Well, they don't say which ones. There's a couple different kinds here.
What is it? Poison to touch? Poison to eat? Poison to be close to?
If it touches your skin or scratches, it probably welts up and stuff. If you fall into it, then you might have an issue.
Poisonous.
I think they're talking about the ones at the
this
back.
This guy right here, yeah. How would you know that? Oh, Carl, look at him.
Look at who?
You don't think he's poisonous.
Oh, yeah, he's right here, babe.
But that's a poisonous tree.
The black trees?
Oh, yeah.
Are poisonous. Yeah.
We think.
Look at
says poisonous
look at the
tree.
Carry, though.
Yeah, they got a little powder on the leaves.
Stuff. Eat it.
Oh, see it?
Oh, yeah, good point. Ash pointed out. Light powder. Stay away.
Anthrax tree?
Maybe.
That tree must be poisonous too.
I heard a goat.
You hear him?
Uh-huh.
Oh, the goat.
What's this say? Do not stand under poisonous trees. That said stuff.
Well,
you look up, they dropped on you.
They dropped. It's in your eyes. And then you'll burn. I wonder how many retards try. Break the grip of the rip.
Yeah.
Which it could be. Mm.
Oh, here comes a big one. Look out. Lindsay. Rinse them out.